Welcome back, everyone. Now, if you're looking for a hand with sprucing up your home, look no further. Now, beginning March 10th, that's this Saturday, ANC will have MYHOMETV, which offers homemakers a handy guide to creating a beautiful home. Now, TV and radio personality Winnie Cordero will be right there with you, almost in your home, to give you expert advice. The MYHOMETV host now joins us for her latest venture, along with Olive Antonio, publisher of Home and Design magazine of Mega Publishing. Good morning. Umagang kay ganda.
Good morning.
So Ginger. Wonderful to have you here, Olive and Tito Winnie. It's nice.
Nice mornings at ANC.
Good morning. Akala ko tuloy-tuloy na yung mornings. Well, first of all, of course, congratulations on
this newest venture.
Everyone is very familiar with seeing Tito Winnie, you know, on Umagang Kay Ganda, TV Patrol, always giving advice, bits and pieces of, you know, just of how to make the home a better place, and really it kind of wraps up in
this
my
one
home
is literal, Ginge. This one is literally
buong bahay na.
Oh, buong bahay, teaching the viewers how to make their homes a better place to live in, a nice place to look forward to after getting out of that chaotic and stressful life at work, diba, Olive?
Yes, that's right.
Well, I mean, okay, let's start off. MYHOMETV, when I first heard about it, I'm thinking, does that mean Tita Winnie's gonna come and make over my house? Does that mean that she's gonna turn my world upside down? What exactly is the concept behind MYHOMETV, Olive?
Okay, MYHOMETV is actually the very first magazine TV show that is mainly devoted into home design. Mm-hmm. Just like what Tita Winnie said, it's all about making your home a beautiful place to live in. That's why at the end of the day, I wanted to go home. So it's more than just a makeover show, definitely, because we're going to be teaching viewers everything about decorating your homes and redesigning, everything you wanted to do, basically.
Oh yeah, you should watch out for the Style Times 3 segment, where in the a corner of your home is transformed three times.
Three times in three different looks.
Yes. And three different functions, three different comfort. And did you know that there are exact measurements?
That's right.
In between your center table and your sofa?
Eh,
tayo, may ganun. Eh, tayo, pagkasya naman to, ayos na.
Nga.
Hindi. May measurement.
Ako, inuusin ko konti.
And then the kitchen, to be functional, merong, we have to watch out for that triangle function measurement wherein we are in accessible to the sink, the ref, and the stove, so, things like that.
So there's kind of a science to building your home. I mean, even before we get to the, you know, we get to the kitchen where Tito Winnie is an expert. Before you even get your utensils out to start to cook dinner, you really need to kind of tackle the science behind building everything around so that it's functional, safe, so that it's comfortable.
That's right.
That's correct. Definitely. Even the type of, and the most important thing is we will show the viewers how to achieve that look, how to achieve that comfort, and how to achieve the function they want to their homes.
Okay, we're talking a lot about function. It seems to be the first, the theme of the first episode.
That's right. And we went to the different parts of the house, like the living room,
the kitchen,
the dining room, the bedroom. Yes. Alam mo ba, may measurement ang bed.
Dapat
hanggang above the knee lang. not lower, not higher. Eh, yun yung comfortable measurement for the height for the bed, so as it won't be so dangerous for you and the kids when you're sleeping together, and it's not that too low para to parang be dangerous to your posture.
Ah, I see. These are things that may be very are known to people who are used to designing homes and putting homes together, but to our average viewer and to those a lot of people interested, they have no idea.
Exactly. I think that's the thing that differentiates MYHOMETV, because it's information packed of things we thought, oh, oh, it's really like that. Mm-hmm. I didn't know that before. So just like we were talking about, there's a certain measurement to certain like appliances, the sink and stuff like that, because we want the homes to be very, very comfortable also. And it's perfectly fit for Filipino viewers as well.
Did you know there's a difference between a side table and an end table? You know what?
What?
Watch my on March 10.
We've got the teaser down now. Now, I know Tito Winnie has been to a lot of homes all over the country. What is this experience like for you, Tito Winnie, in really getting hands-on with the homes being featured in MYHOMETV?
Fascinating, Ginger. First, I get to talk in English. Nose bleed, ear bleed, matris bleed ito. Sorry. Tsaka yung change ng
what's that in English? Matris bleed also.
Endometriosis. Hindi. Iba yung itsura ni Tita Winnie dito.
Right.
Sobrang ANC look to fit the requirement. And then I get to learn a lot about decorating the home.
Mm-hmm.
Not only just decorating, but the function of it, the logic of it. Mm-hmm. Maraming, sabi mo nga kanina, it's scientific. It's mm-hmm. not just putting a flower vase in the middle of your centerpiece and then that's it. Mm-hmm. Or putting light bulbs in your room, the bedroom. It has to have purpose.
Mm-hmm.
It has to have...
It's functional.
It has to have... It fits the whole theme.
I see.
Parang ganun.
Kasi yung the art of creating a home and maintaining a home, expert nito si Tito Winnie eh.
The most important thing about it...
Even before you get there.
It's budget friendly.
You know, importante. Actually, that's very, very important. You know, I'm looking at some of the clips of the teaser, and it looks like, well, I don't even know if you could give me all the function and all the advice in the world, but if I don't have the money, if I don't have the budget to actually make it happen, then it's gonna be, you know, just a bunch of notes.
The tips are very practical, Ginger, so they won't be disappointed. And I must say that my co-host G. Pambit, the editor-in-chief of MYHOME magazine, really gives a lot of academic lecturing.
Yeah,
he teaches in his own classroom.
Yeah, he happens to be the academic. Aside from being the editor in chief of MYHOME, he happens to be the academic director of PSID. That's the School of Interior Design.
Oh, wonderful!
So that's the reason why the whole TV show, it's very information packed. With all design tips.
Nako, baka maraming mawawalang trabaho sa interior design when they watch MYHOMETV.
Hindi. No. This one, they'll appreciate hiring an interior designer.
That's right.
Kasi they could do everything for less. Mm-hmm. They could do everything within your budget. Mm-hmm. This depending on what you require them.
And you also understand sometimes, you know, maybe if you are going to go to an interior designer, hindi naman kailangan yan. You know, maybe that's something that I could live without. But then you understand that there is this science in addition to the art of creating.
That's right.
So how often are we going to be able to witness the science of creating and building a home?
Well, every Saturdays, of course, starting this Saturday, March 10th, as you said, 6 p.m. And we have replays every Sundays at 11 a.m.
That's perfect. Now, is there a part of the show also that some lucky viewer is going to get Tito Winnie into their home? I want to ask and maybe have a nice little, you know, home makeover.
Yeah, definitely. That's definitely in the works because we wanted to be able to humanize the makeover, because in the first few episodes, we're going to be telling viewers, these are all the tips, these are the decorating solutions that you can implement. But we'd love to be able to do that and really send Tito Winnie to their homes. And
Tito Winnie.
Yeah.
And
Mr. G. Pambin, he's really such a very good... The tandem for the MYHOME show, it's so perfect that everyone is really going to enjoy watching the show.
And
it's a lot of information, it's a lot of humor involved and interesting tips on home design.
I'm sure there's a lot of humor and information involved. I also want to ask, you know, most of the time I think stereotypically we think of women being the ones who are the only ones capable of creating the look of the home, or that responsibility falls on our shoulders, not on mine, but you know, on our shoulders. Is there also kind of a role play that the show will take on?
Oh,
so
yeah.
That not just, it's not just the wives
You'll
and the women.
You'll be surprised that men do have their own place in the home.
Yeah. They need it. They want it.
Aside from providing the budget, definitely.
And they usually want to have their own space.
Right.
And that's what we will also discuss in the future episodes.
Well, that's perfect, especially
TV.
The three styles. I'm looking forward to that. Tito Winnie,
what
is it again?
Style times three.
Oh,
yes.
That's very, very good for those, especially looking to save some space. Well, thank you so much
for coming by.
Tito Winnie, you're going to be even busier, but we'll look forward to seeing you more here on ANC. And Olive, thank you so much for coming in this morning.
Have a wonderful
My Home TV first episode.
This Saturday. Thank you.
All right, now we're taking a